Noblesville opened its new Beaver Stadium in style with a 43-35 win over defending 4A state champion Mount Vernon. Logan Schaffner got the ball rolling for Noblesville and scored two first-half touchdowns and rushed for 194 yards. Mount Vernon's Eli Bridenfell looked good, including this scoring strike to two-bound George Buren. But in the end, Noblesville grind game was just too much for the Marauders.
Logan, how does it feel to start 1-0 in Beaver Stadium?
It feels great. New stadium, so a lot of people showed out, and it felt great to brought the whole community together, and it just boosted our confidence.
Lawrence North opened the season with a 32-25 win over Avon. Ollie Richardson rushed for 60 yards and a touchdown for the Wildcats, and quarterback Montez Jones threw two touchdown passes to DeMario Moore, including this 44-yard connection in the fourth quarter to hold off an Orioles rally.
Well, it's always huge to be at home, and it's always huge to be at home on game one, you know, and then also to be able to close out and get that first win. The first win is always your hardest to get. You've got to be able to get your first win. So, I mean, I'm ecstatic. It's just like my first win ever, you know.
Defense was the story of the game for Hamilton Southeastern in its 12-7 slugfest with Lawrence Central. The Royals took the ball away, including this sweet pick from Mason Wright in the end zone. Every time HSC's defense was called upon to make a play, it did.
We had three or four sacks there in the first half as well. And we were, we did a good job. We had two goal line, two red zone stops. That was huge going into halftime.
Zionsville and Pike played one of the most entertaining week one games, and were having so much fun they decided to play two OTs. Zionsville QB Christian Abney stepped up in the clutch while Pike just kept hanging around. Abney's touchdown pass to Eugene Hilton, yes, T.Y.'s son, in the second OT, won the game for the Eagles.
Well, we just had to stay positive because they were scoring and they were up, and we just knew we would have to do our job in every phase. So offense got together and decided that we could do this, and we believed in each other, and it happened.
Brownsburg quarterback Jaden Whitaker ran for two touchdowns and threw another as the Bulldogs held off a late charge from Ben Davis. This Michael Williams interception helped Brownsburg keep the Giants at bay, but a late Ben Davis rally almost ended with a dramatic game winner.
I mean, it's a great start. You know, Ben Davis is a really good team. To come out week one in a dogfight and win. Oh, well, step over here. Come out and get a win. Shout out to my defense. Held them. Offense didn't score second half, but that's okay. We're learning from our mistakes. Dogfight win. It's a great feeling.